first step, hold the violin with your left hand like this. Second step, put it on your shoulder. And then third step, put your chin on the chin rest like this. This is how to hold the violin properly. Now let's move on to the four strings. So the one on the left is E here, and the one on the side is A, and the one beside A is D. And the one on the right is G.